Jonas was chosen for the most important position. He was asked if he were strong enough. Instead, he is a rebel who must be stopped.
The Giver, rated PG-13.
Great news for Johnny Depp fans. Walt Disney Pictures has announced the official release date for Pirates of the Caribbean 5. It will hit theaters on July 7, 2017. It will be 6 years between Jack Sparrow's latest adventures. The combined franchise has pulled in almost $4 billion globally. Wow, we can't wait to see the crazy pirate again. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date and see you next time.